We have breaking news. We have just confirmed, KH12 has confirmed through multiple sources, David K. Matlin will be named athletic director at the University of Hawaii. Matlin has run the Hawaii Bowl since the year 2008 and the Diamond Head Classic since 2009. A press conference has been called for noon today at Les Murakami's Grand Slam Club. Again, this has just been confirmed by multiple sources. KH12 has learned this and will continue to give you more information on this developing story and breaking story as we get more information into our studio.